Assalam alaikum. If you want to create outline for some topic in the Microsoft Word, so this video is for you. In this video, we will see how to work on outline. And we will create outline under the Home tab. So guys, let's get started. We will create the outline of MS Office course. I have 3 MS Office course. So let's see. First, I will put my cursor here. I press 1. And I will press the option of space bar. Then you will see there is highlighted the option of numbering. First course I have MS Excel. Second course I have MS Word. And third will be MS PowerPoint. These are 3 Microsoft courses and there are 2 topics of each course. For Excel I have 2 topics, for MS Word I have 2 topics, for MS PowerPoint I have 2 topics. So these are 3 different tools and software of Microsoft Office. So first of all, I will create 2 topics under each course. So I will select the option of number and bullet. And I am selecting it. And there is first tab I'm going to take, that is insert tab. Second will be formula tab. So these are 2 topics of MS Excel course. Now under these 2 topics, there will also the subtopics. Just like in the tab option, I will have 2 subtopic. Again, I will select the option of bullet. And first subtopic will be table. Second will be chart. And similarly, under the formula tab, I will have again 2 subtopic and I will select the bullet. So first subtopic will be average formula and second will be sum formula. So guys, have you seen? In this way, we can create outline of MS Excel course. Similarly, we will do the same under the MS Word course. Like Excel, we will have 2 topics and sub 2 topics under the MS Word course. Similarly, I will choose the option of number and bullet. And I am selecting it. And first topic will be design. And second will be title. Second will be layout. And under these two topics, again we will have subtopics. Under the option of design tab, and I will select the option of bullet. and there will be subtopic of title. And second subtopic will be page border. And in the tab of layout in MS Word, there will be again sub two topic, and I will select the option of bullet. And there will be sub two topics indent, and second will be spacing. Now we have third course, that is MS PowerPoint. And with the same pattern, we will create outline in the MS Word PowerPoint course. So first topic we will have again, I am selecting bullet. First opposition, position. Second topic, we will have animation. And under the each tab, as you can see, this is the tab of transition and animation in the MS PowerPoint. And under this tab, there will be again two subtopics. In the transition tab, we will see duration and sound. But before writing, I will select the bullet. And I am going to write here duration and sound. Animation tab. We have effect option and record animation. But first of all, I will select the bullet number. Effect option. And second is record animation. So guys, in this way, you can create outline in MS Office course. As guys, you can see, in MS Office course, we have created three different courses: MS Excel, Word, MS PowerPoint. And in each course, we have created topic. We have created two topics, and under each topic, we have created subtopics. So in this way, you can create outline in MS Word. So guys, I hope you are able to understand that how can we create outline in MS Word. So guys, that's all. I will see you in the next video. Thank you so much. Allah Hafiz.